Skye requested a moment alone on campus. You told her, didn't you?
I had to.
Must have destroyed her to hear all that.
That's the thing about Skye. What I told her shattered her world. Her lifelong search led to stories of murder, and now it's too difficult to continue. Her search is over. Her story ends here. But you know what she said?
Tell me.
She said no. Her story started here. Her whole life, she thought she wasn't wanted, that she didn't belong, that every family that took her in didn't want her to stay. Didn't care. But all that time, it was S.H.I.E.L.D. protecting her, looking after her. That's what she took away from the story. Not the family she'll never have, but the one she's always had. Here I am telling her something that could destroy her faith in humanity, and somehow she manages to repair a little peace of mind. The world is full of evil and lies and pain and death, and you can't hide from it. You can only face it. The question is, when you do, how do you respond? Who do you become?
I don't regret what I've done.
Yeah.
No. Not if it means you are safe.
Does everything just roll off your back?
No. It helped that bridge on time, doesn't it?
Welcome to S.H.I.E.L.D., Skye.
Couldn't have done it without a great and very patient SL.
Yeah, you could.
When we get out of this, yes, let's have a drink.
I do believe some things are meant to be.
He said he might die, so about.